That's how you beat this guy on Quest.